Rockfest stage here at Rockfest. We're so glad that you're here. My name is Peter, and I am also the host and MC for Lifefest. If you haven't ever been to Lifefest, you really want to consider July 12th to the 14th, 15th, because it's one of the greatest music festivals that I have ever been a part of. And I even bring my own family there. That's how important it is to our family what we do. So that's what we're about. That's what this day is about. We have a great day of music and dancing. That was your cue right there. That was your moment. We're blessed to start our day off today. I want to offer you this. Psalm 104 says this. I will enter his gates with thanksgiving in my heart. I will enter his courts with praise. And this time, this first session is great because we're grateful for what these youngins are going to bring to us this morning. Amen?
Amen.
It is good. So can we pray and then we're going to get started. Lord, we thank you for this day. We thank you for so much of the sunshine and the beauty that you've given us, for being on this very spot and this very place. Your presence is here, and we thank you, Lord, for our children, for our families, for opportunity to bring art and music to you and to do whatever you want with it, God. And it's in your name we pray. In your name, Jesus. Amen. 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 Would you please welcome, this is Miss Tracy, and she is part of the Trinity Irish Dance League.
Party! Okay, it's a Memorial Day weekend.
Irish Dance Party. My name is Tracy Hunsendorf, and I'm a proud parent of one of the dancers you see here today. Did you notice that we started out in our soft shoes? The soft shoe is called a gilly. It's like a ballet slipper, but it laces up in the front. It allows us to be light on our feet, leap through the air, and dance high on our toes like fairies. We also dance in hard shoes. In the old days, they used to pound nails in the front of the shoe and in the back of the shoe so that they could make the clicks and the sounds that you're going to hear. We don't practice that anymore, thankfully, today. We use fiberglass in the front of the shoe and in the back of the shoe. So, are you ready to hear us be loud and thunderous with our hard shoes? We're going to do one more soft shoe number, and then we'll bring out our hard shoes, and you can tell me which shoes you like best. Ladies and gentlemen, Madison's Trinity Irish Dancers.
Thank you.
you the secret about our costumes. They glue their socks to their legs. That's how we keep those socks all nice and straight up here on the stage. And you probably noticed a variety of costumes that we wear. The black dresses that you see the girls come out in, that's our school uniform. And the emblem on the front is taken from the Book of Celts. That's unique to Trinity Irish Dance School. And the Book of Celts is an illustrated Bible that's kept in Dublin. It's very Dublin, Ireland. It's very special to us. And you'll also notice the kids have sparkly dresses on as well. Those are solo dresses. Those are earned as they compete. Are you ready one more time for the Madison Trinity Irish Dancers?
Thank you.
information about some of our summer camps that are starting. We have some starting right away in June and again in July. So TrinityIrishDance.com will give you all of that information. And also, it'll give you information about how to take a free trial class. And that's right, I said free. So if you just want to try it, you're able to do that as well. Now, we also have a special treat for all of you Brockfesters today. We're going to teach you all how to do the jig at the end of the show. So that will be very exciting. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time, please put your hands together for Madison's Trinity Irish Dancers. In France and Italy. One more time, ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for the world famous Trinity Irish Dancers.
Jump. Now you're gonna take your right foot and bring it up to your knee. Now you're gonna put it behind you.
having us here. We're so proud to be part of this organization that raises money for all sorts of people in the Madison area. Also remember that this weekend is Memorial Day, so please think a veteran or a service person if you see.